Hey guys, it's Brianna. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's episode of BriTV, I'm just gonna be bringing you guys along with me to the LSU homecoming vlog. So if you guys like the video, make sure you leave a thumbs up, make sure you click the subscribe button, and that you also click the notification bell so that you can be notified every time I post a new video. So without further ado, let's just jump right into the video. All right, y'all, it's currently 2:26 p.m. and I'm meeting my friends at the track because we're already like a little late, so I'm waiting for them because I got here first. And I'm just gonna be giving you guys an OOTD on what I'm about to wear because we're literally about to go inside the stadium, take pictures and leave, and then go tailgate. Is it that bad that we're only going to the game just to get pictures? I'll post them on Instagram if they're cute, but if they're not, they're not gonna see Instagram. But let me show you guys my outfit because I made it myself. So I have this LSU shirt that I got from Walmart, okay? And I cut it myself. And this is what it looks like. And then I have the sides out like this. Yep, from Walmart. And then I have white Air Forces. Hold on, Ariel's calling me. Okay, I'm back. She was calling me because I think she's about to come. But anyway, so the pins, I got these from my sorority Apple Watch, jewelry, clear bag Sheen, earrings, beauty supply store, hair beauty supply store. The lighting is so good though. Thumbnail. I actually don't know, but the home side is over here, so it might be that way. No problem. Yay, I look so cute. This lighting is so good. These pictures are about to go so, like, I'm literally about to pop off in these pictures. But yeah. LSU, me, now. We're playing Ole Miss, and Ole Miss is, like, undefeated, I think. So, we might lose, but win, lose, or draw, I'm gonna have a good time. So, yeah. I'll let Ariel show her outfit because me, Ariel, and Alyssa are all matching. I have on a purple outfit. Alyssa has on a yellow one, and then Ariel has on a gray one. So we're all literally so cute. And then Kennedy also popped off too, her outfit. Everybody, the whole gang is fine. But yeah. Just gotta find them because I don't know where they at. But yeah, see you guys whenever I find my girls. And she's here. Ariel's about to give us an OOTD because she put that ish on. Ariel, what you got on?
The dress came from Walmart. The shoes, Dior. Apple Watch, AKA vendors, and Sheen. That's it.
Period. No, like, the pictures are about to be so good, Ariel. Like, oh, I'm too excited. But yeah, I'll see you guys at the game, maybe a little bit after. Like, I'm gonna take pictures of the game, show you all the stadium, and then tailgates and stuff like that. So, see you guys. Okay, y'all, we're here. I don't know what happened. happened to LSU in the litness, but like it's so dead here, low key. I mean, the vibes are cool. Everybody's here is chill and cool, but like it's not giving. Like this is homecoming. Nobody came home. Nobody came home for homecoming. Ariel, what do you rate this tailgate?
3.
Yeah. 3. We might go to Southern because they have the tailgate too. But like this weekend is really like kind of a bust right now. So I'll see you guys in the next clip. Hey guys, so we're leaving the tailgate because it was literally crickets. I mean, it was a cool vibe, but literally, like, that's not what I was expecting for homecoming. Homecoming last year was way better. But we're about to leave, and I swapped shoes with Brooklyn. And we're about to go to Southern and just see what they're on. But I'm going to see y'all in the next clip because, I mean, my outfit's cute. But literally, like, I don't know what that was. Like I said, it was homecoming and literally nobody came home. But yeah, see you guys in the next clip. Hey guys, so we ended up coming to Southern and we're at the little Southern tailgate. It's a cute little family vibe and the sunset is literally so pretty. But it's just a move. But yeah, I mean, it is kind of funny how we all have Southern. We're at Southern with LSU stuff on. But yeah. This will probably conclude my vlog. Overall, homecoming was not it, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, the vibes are always good, but like, last year was way better, I'll just say that. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching my vlog, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.